This gorgeous little man is Frito. Frito's ID number is 8465-2421. And Frito is a beautiful fawn-colored Chihuahua mix. We think he's about 2 years old. He came in as an owner surrender on January 23rd because the owners had to move and did not make any provision to take Frito with them, which is so sad. So now this little 14-pound guy has ended up here at the Baldwin Park shelter, and he's very nervous. He doesn't like it here. He's a little bit shy because he doesn't know why he's at the shelter. But as you can see, as soon as you give him a little attention, he warms right up, just sits in our handler's lap. He's been super, super friendly. He's preferred to be carried for right now, just because we think, you know, he's nervous in his new surroundings. But I'm sure he'll be, you know, work well on leash once he gets over, you know, just has a little bit more security in him. But right now, he just wants to be carried and loved on. He's been good with other dogs that he's come into contact with, and we think he's going to be great for an individual in an apartment because he's, you know, a pretty mellow, you know, low to medium energy guy. We also think he'd be good with a family. We think if he, you know, got some love and attention, he'd be great to take in the yard and throw the ball around with. So come on down and meet Frito. He would love to just settle back into a home and get out of here as soon as he can. Right, Frito? So come to the Baldwin Park shelter, meet Frito, take him home with you. Bye-bye, sweetie.